the beast back to life. You pull the stake from his heart. He wakes up vicious and mean, waits for the killing to start. Like a bird of prey in leather and steel, he sets a vigil to stalk those who would make him a meal. He rides his metal and wheels straight through the heart of the night, grinding his temper to hone the sharpest blade he can find. Cuts with merciless skill the toughest feeling inside, leaves it bare to the air because there's no place to hide. How many souls did you chain tonight? To how many walls that hide the sky? How many hopes were raised because of you? Survivors number few, but seldom do come around. They wear the scars on their face from doing battle in town. You might suspect they would steal to some place where it's safe. Instead, they go see the beast to throw some scrap in the cave. How many souls did you chain tonight? To how many walls that hide the sky? How many hopes were raised because of you? Tell me, how many souls did you chain tonight? To how many walls that hide the sky? How many hopes were raised because of you?